I'm Judith Ward, a member of the Australian Opera Awards Committee, and I've been there for 8 years. When I was invited by a very dear friend of mine, firstly to go to some of the events that the committee were running, and I enjoyed those, and I was asked if I would join the committee. I was very honoured to be part of this very special committee, and I certainly have enjoyed my 8 years there. I spent a couple of those years as the secretary, and now I'm just helping organise events. I was drawn to the committee, and a very special committee that I was very honoured to be invited to join because of my love for opera. I attend as many operas as I can in the year, my love of singing, and also my love of music in general. My first experience that I can remember with classical music, when I was a very, very small child, and that's quite a while ago, lying in bed, and I must have been around five, and I think it was a Sunday night, when my parents would have on the radio a program called World Famous Tenors. And I just loved those Sunday nights when I could lie in bed and listen to that beautiful singing. I didn't know that was going to be the beginning of my love of classical music, but I believe it was, and I'm very pleased to say, yes, it was.